My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy.
Fireteam, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Check your gear is tethered for EVA. Your weapon floats off before you reach the airlock. I'm not getting it for you.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh, just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts. Way more than I expected. PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Door's welded shut.
Good.
Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Movement. Tell you my idea later.
Thank you.
sealed by Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs.
Rearming.
There's a data line just starboard of... They're already in there! Transfer rolling. It's a damn big file. Hold the room! Keep moving aft. Can get the power up. Dynamo room's
Listen,
just ahead.
Patching up.
I got you.
Station ready.
Anyone need gear? See this?
Patching up. Aid kits here. Rearming.
Take care of that.
Just finished injecting lubricant. the mains.
Was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower. On your toes, fire team. Watch the vents. Refinery core. You'll get a nice view, too. You're welcome.
Through the door.
Hey, when we reach Honecker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in?
Look at this.
I'd say test the echo, but,
see this?
You know, bugs. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space.
check
this
out.
You still good, Marines?
You see this? Hear that?
We don't find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Grabbing ammo.
Check this out. Done. Hey, check this. Sentry deployed.
Bugs inbound. They are right on you.
Let's rock.
Thank you.
Like a million.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Secure for flip and burn. We'll be pulling 6 Gs in 3, 2, 1, mark.
Honaker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines.
Yes!
He's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network.
Security room. I locked down the deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center.
Grabbing ammo. Sentry deployed.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now.
Patching up.
Wait! Xenomorphs! Heading to you!
Let us handle it.
Of course.
damage.
I blew some pipes, but they found other ways in. To reach me, I broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry. Yeah, that's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room.
Grabbing ammo.
Shit!
It's just, there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it, I think. Maybe I'm just, I don't know, I haven't slept. I reset the access code to the server core.
Should do it. Now we fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover!
Rearming.
Catching up. Aid kit's here. Mine's out.
The room I'm in? It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Aid kit's here.
Find them!
Locks are dropping. I hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Deployed. Grabbing ammo.
It's over.
Oh, God. Finally.
My board's clear. Collect our men.
You have a ship or something? I mean, I don't have a spacesuit.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece.
The bottom is filled with water. Not a good sign.
Here they come!
Glad you gave me that pistol.
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks.
Check this out.
Down 8 flights. Subdeck 3A. The whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through. Waste processing.
Get eyes on this.
I don't care what it smells like. Jump in. Watch the vents! Power to the door. Hit the backup generator far into the room.
Station ready.
Listen up.
You hear that? They're coming.
I have the code for you.
I'm running a bypass.
No response from Hangar Delta. Deltas, ALS. Diverting to Epsilon.
Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Remote. Shore party, prep the hangar.
pressurization when you're ready.
Need kits here.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Don't fucking die on us now!
Sentry deployed.
Alright, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bots!
Sentry deployed.
Keep them off us. We'll fly yourself off.
Yes.
body, flip and burn, and 15. Remember to tense your legs. Anyone who passes out gets their picture on ShipNet.